moment. Hand pass comes out of the pack there from Sophie Flanagan-Soberg in towards full forward, but there's a defensive mark taken down there, and the Tigers hold sway.
Time. They'll get a new one one day.
Thank you. You helped me out immensely then. Super! Kicks along in towards full forward for South. Didn't make the grade. It's kicked. Oh, there's some good hands. Neat hands indeed. Finishes up with right.
Gee, they've been composed in their good back half, haven't they, South? Like, if I compare the two sides, I'd say that South...
Campbell to half forward. She can't beat anyone up there. There's...
That's Lucy Earle that just took that mark.
She's tall, isn't she?
Yeah, yeah. She's
really
a
tall.
Handy player.
Kick back towards centre half forward or not. In the top four, I think this year will be as even a competition as we'll have of any. That I don't think there's any doubt whatsoever.
Sorry, I get that in there.
No, it's all right. Two behind to 2-2, one goal. Let's see what we're going to do at the start of this. This is good, strong stuff. It's tug-of-war stuff.
Yeah, look, the Bays have certainly flooded back in their back half, and, you know, if South can keep the pressure on, they'll give themselves an opportunity to score.
And in the finish, it's Hammond's kick back towards centre wing for the South team. And again, getting access to the ball is almost impossible. Ball kicked off the ground and touched. In goes Boothke. Can't grab it. Now here's a floater. It's kicked in the air, in towards centre.